Let me rephrase.
Your wife was ready for it. अरमान कभी और सागर कभी और समय को बड़ा हाय बोलो. अब अपना GF reveal कब करोगे?
अरे खाना ही नहीं ना खाने को.
ये देखो यहाँ पे है, यहाँ पे एक पिज्जा है,
एक ही बच्चा है.
ले 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 देखो लास्ट पिज्जा भी ले
लिया. लास्ट पिज्जा ग्रीडी वीडियो
ग्रीडी
वीडियो. अरे अभी पूछा ले लो फिर बोलना मत लो.
तानिया तुम क्या कर रही हो?
मैं ग्रीक सैलेड.
वो ग्रीक सैलेड में जो चीज आता है ना सिर्फ वो चीज खाती है, बाकी अनियन वगैरह ऐसी पड़ा रहता है हमेशा बंदे का.
This is the first time I see dal tadka and mixed veg being eaten with risotto.
Adiman, it's like I'm mixing continental with India.
But why?
Okay, this is.
Okay, girlfriend calling. Okay, Sagar, why do you like or love chess so much?
I just love. It's very positive. Everything about it is positive. People are playing. You learn so many things from chess. When I try to write anything about it, there's always so many things happening around it. Just take this Olympiad, yeah. Like for example, there are sponsors who are working on the internet. Ki disconnection na ho. AICF is trying to make sure ki sab log saath mein aa jaye. Then there's the coach here who is thinking while eating ki kya opening kal hoga.
No, but there is story in everything. Yes. I feel there's story in everything. But this obsession or this pyar is unique.
Maybe because so it that's why
it's also because I couldn't excel at it so much. I really want to know how people excel at it so well. Like I couldn't reach like 2780, 2800.
Also, you could not reach there.
Till now.
As you could see, Sagar Bhai's passion has been a driving force in his success. Similarly, if you're passionate about pursuing your higher education in UK, then UniConnect by Leverage Edu is the right platform for you. UniConnect Virtual University Fair by Leverage Edu is India's biggest virtual university fair. It will be hosted on 8th October from 3 PM to 6 PM. It will help you get admission in top universities of UK for less than 25 lakh rupees. Yeah, you heard that right. Not only that, participation in this mega event is for absolutely free. The registration is free of cost. Also, you stand a chance to win scholarship of up to 5 lakh on your tuition fees through this. Not only that, UniConnect helps you with 1:1 consultation, customized scholarship assistant, IELTS ka prep, visas and education loans. Also, one very cool thing is that you can apply to multiple universities without any cost of the application. Admissions are open for January 2022. So if you want to turn your dream of studying abroad into a reality, mark your calendars. 8th October, 3 PM to 6 PM. This event is absolutely free. Check the link in the description.
Hello, ED boy.
ED always celebrates.
Yes, ED, this is for you. This for you.
Dude, Ari's been serving everyone. I mean, what is the change that we are seeing? By the way,
you can record later.
Oh, it's Prasad, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll have it.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, AD.
You got a lot of
time. Meko kisi ne bulaya
hai? Idhar itna drama hua.
Kya hua?
You have missed something.
What did I miss?
There was the biggest announcement ever.
Oh, AD made the public announcement?
Yeah, on Chessbase India,
yeah.
Dude.
Yeah, now it's gone. I'm not doing that.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
How does it feel now?
Ask. Jo pooch raha hai, pooch. Any personal question to Srinagar and he will answer.
When do you think Srinath will get married now? AD has announced his marriage, Amruta.
I'm hoping Srinath will get married within 6 months.
Srinath, do you think it's going to happen?
Why within 6 months? That will be like child marriage.
Koi sense hai is baat
ki? Why?
I'm just 27.
So?
Who gets married at 27?
So 27 is the right age, dude.
Anish has two kids at the age of 27.
Exactly.
exceptions exist. Anish is fast in everything.
Wait. Sagar bhai was married when he was 24.
Exactly.
Tanya had more subscribers than me without a single stream.
Nee, but so content.
She started streaming at 55k subs.
So you think she's the richest in content, yeah?
She's the richest streamer.
Vijay is of course the richest.
Yeah, really.
Tanya comes a distant second.
Yeah.
Ujjivi.
So just with super chat money.
I started with zero subscribers.
No, wait. Just with super chat money, he got like a nice place to live. Just
no, we are content rich. We are only talking
content
about
content rich. Also, look at how many subs he has in Tanya. Yeah. It's double.
I have
made 250 videos.
2.5 times.
I have 250 videos.
She has 10 videos.
Amruta, are you happy that you finally got your food?
You
can be the new sneakers ad, you know. You can participate.
Which one?
Sneakers ad.
Oh, the chocolate?
Chocolate. Like when, before, like having sneakers, everybody is angry and this. Once they eat, they are like, oh, life is amazing. Abhi tera waise hi ho gaya. You're...
Exactly.
Is this the secret of great marriage, eating in the same plate?
God is your star.
Or is the secret Sagar not listening while you're eating?
That's the secret. When you get married, you have to eat in the same plate.
Sagar bhai is in his own zone.
I think he has someone.
But it's very cute that even after 7 years of marriage, you eat in the same plate.
Right, I just said, yeah.
Couple open.
Only danger is, I should make sure that I get my portion.
True.
So I just had woken up from a nap in the afternoon, and I got a call from the reception saying that there's one kid who has come here and he's been waiting for a long time to get a signature. I'm really flattered by that, and I had once seen in some interview of Rahul Dravid that some fan or admirer had come to his home, and he had just come from World Cup or somewhere, some big tournament, he was sleeping and his parents woke him up and he came down and greeted the fan. So that's something I learned from Rahul Dravid. Of course, I'm going to wear mask and take every protection. But yeah, so I thought I'll go down and then hit the gym. We have been eating a lot here and I thought I should really, you know, cut down on some of the calories.
Hello. Sagar sir, aap hamare sath gym aayenge.
Yes.
It will be my privilege.
I have edited one video.
Which will be posted after the tournament. That was a video.
Posted.
Oh my god, gone.
I did extra effort on it.
Arre yaar. आपसे एक्स्ट्रा वर्कआउट करूंगा फिर अभी
आई एम द जिम नाउ एंड गोइंग टू वर्क आउट आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम गोइंग टू कीप इट लाइट बट गोइंग टू स्टार्ट दिस प्रैक्टिस ऑफ वर्किंग आउट एंड बिकॉज आई हैव बीन मिसिंग आउट क्वाइट ज्यादा सो मजा आएगा आज
साहिर भाई क्या एक्सरसाइज करने वाले हो आप
मैं
वो यहां पे भी वीडियो अपलोड कर रहे हो
मैं व्यूज चेक कर रहा हूं सारे वीडियोस का तो रेडी यो
दुख का खत्म नहीं होता बे
एवरी टाइम Don't spoil my video. Everyone is saying beast is only heard all that. No, no sorry. Video there is
sorry,
no beast.
Sorry. I apologize.
Adivan was saying, seeing Vidit's girl fan base, I'm very disappointed.
Nobody is here.
You're also a fan of Adivan, right? That's what you said.
I'm a fan of Adivan also.
See Adivan.
No. Like it was in Mumbai or something, you would have a lot of your fan base.
I wish. Did you meet Vishy?
No, I want his signature. I want to meet him.
I think he eats very early, so I think so.
If possible, can I get a signature from him?
Vishy?
Yeah, I'm gonna give this to my friend.
How many friends you have? Something is suspicious. Tanya, open it. You have learned it, no?
Yeah, so you first have to remove the sticker.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and yeah,
it's not easy because I am struggling.
So, yeah.
And it's
not easy. Today, Tanya is
handling. Tanya is in the form.
It's not easy. Look.
It's not easy.
It's not easy.
Sir, how is this made? Like, you don't want to open it. Okay, show us the technique. What you did is something different.
Magic.
Hi.
Now we are talking about
it.
See, you have to hold it like this,
sir.
And you have to hold it like this.
Who is your favorite comedian? Kiske videos dekhti tu Instagram pe? Nee, really, honestly, whose reels you like the most?
Whose reels?
Yeah, Instagram reels. Comedians mein. Who is so funny?
Rahul.
No, Tanya, phone. Genuinely answer. Like, we want to know whose reels you like Instagram pe, say comedians. You're just saying.
They're all funny.
Yeah, I agree. They're all funny.
Ye tu mujhe marwa.
Answer.
Bhai, ye kya content?
Kya bola?
Bol diya. Ek hi baar bol diya.
Kya answer? Kaun funny hai?
Rahul bahut funny. Ek chaatu yaar.
सारे सब्सक्राइबर्स गए।